Here we are at the world famous Chutters, I hope I'm pronouncing it right, candy store in Littleton, New Hampshire. And it has the distinction of having the world's largest candy counter. And it goes from one end of the store to the other. I think it's actually in the Guinness World Book of Records. If not, it probably should be. And it goes for, I don't know, a couple of hundred feet from the beginning to the end of the store. And it's a popular spot right here in the White Mountains of New Hampshire.